They say in Sicily, every story begins with a marriage or a death. In my case, it was both. Sato was the love of my life. His family, traditional Sicilian farmers, weren't quite ready to accept me, a black woman from America. But like star-crossed lovers throughout history and throughout the world, we didn't let that stop us. We married and we moved to LA and we started our happily ever after. Then Sato got cancer. And again, we were determined to let love win. We adopted our daughter and we filled our home with friends and family and good food. When Sato died, 10 years after being diagnosed, my world fell apart. But there's a saying in Italy, si tira avanti, pull yourself forward. We buried Sato in his homeland. I was nourished at my mother-in-law's table. A woman who was once slow to accept me was now a guiding light in my grief, and she put me together one meal at a time. And in the fields and in the kitchens of Sicily, I learned how a community can heal. This book is a love letter to Sato, to Sicily, and to anyone who dares to build a life from scratch.